That's the story I was telling you about. I wanted to get your thoughts.
Looks amazing, MJ. Can't wait to read it.
Wait. You're still in the suit. I thought Connors was gonna help you get it off. What about Harry?
Sorry, can we do this tomorrow? Just so beat from Lizard Ragley.
Windows. Downstairs is my only shot.
Bench 2 report. What's the status?
Kitchen clear. Chicken laundry. Looks like it's not just a spider.
If they've got the front and back covered, maybe I can go through the basement. Please don't squeak.
Down the next street, Dover!
Base 3, secure your area in case he doubles back.
If I don't find Pete before they do...
Anyone gets curious, put them down. Craven wants the spider tonight. Nothing gets in the way.
Pete headed toward the next street over. Maybe I can cut through.
We took out H2.
Unclear. Just stick to your areas.
Find
anything in the house.
I'm on it. Hey, watch out.
Not till I understand.
Easy.
construction. Construction. I think Pete went this way.
I'm on the way.
There she is! Stay on the girl! Down she goes.
Heard something.
Couldn't keep her.
I see.
Come now, girl. Give up. I got her. Hunter down!
Hope Pete's still behind there.
Fine! Move in! Everyone ill! Stick to your post!
How do I get to that house?
Checking it out.
My hunters. Stopped by that woman in this hallway as you track the spider. When you find him, we'll be nearby. Bring them both to me.
When they're finished. Yeah. But make sure we always have eyes on them.
Jay.
Spider-Man! It's me! He just threw a manhole cover at me!
Are you sure it was at you?
Pretty sure! He stopped outside the Queensboro Tunnel! There are hunters everywhere!
I'm heading over there now. Don't let the hunters chase him away again.
You got it.
Still in there, Peter. You have to be.
Everything going in there.
I found Peter, but he's asleep.
good?
I don't... I'm gonna try to wake him. Can you hold off the hunters for a little while longer?
I'll try!
Might sting a little.
Look!
Search the whole tunnel. He is gone.
For now. But he will come to me soon enough.
How did I end up sleeping on a park bench? And why does it feel like I had the best sleep of my life? Weird dreams, though. Harry left another message.
Pete, I really need that suit back. Dad's working on a new cure, but I don't know.
Bring it back. Please.
Hugo Web Alert! New article from MJ! Wait, she published before I could read it?
Hey, buddy. How you feeling?
I need that suit back.
Pete. What do you remember about last night?
I just remember feeling tired.
Pete. You're not yourself. That suit is changing you.
This suit is the only reason I'm still alive.
Yeah, it's pretty great, isn't it?
Why don't you pop some more pills and say what you're really feeling?
Hey, don't.
I'm busting my ass out there trying to save you, and this is what I get?
I said don't.
I saw your story.
I tried to tell you about that.
Yeah, but you didn't, did you?
I can't lose this job.
Your job is to write the truth.
I did.
The truth is, I'm the hero here, not you.
How was your visit with Harry?
Don't worry, Harry's gonna get better.
Thank you for being his friend. Watching you two grow up together. You're like a son to me. I am so proud of the man you've become.
Thanks, Mr. Osborne. I gotta run. A lot of work to do. And as usual, looks like I gotta do it myself.
Peter, where is Miles? He didn't come home last night, and he's not answering my call. Hello? I'm at my office. Tell him to come see me. Now.
Why can't anyone take care of themselves?
It's always up to me.